to get back into space. That's the only way we can do it. A few months ago, you're looking at a shot of the last space shuttle that ever flew, hitching a ride on the back of a commercial plane to be essentially a glorified museum. We used to own space, my friends. We conquered it. And now we're hitchhiking our way back. Weird. 102 tons of thrust from its four boosters.